Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain about genetic engineering for insect resistance. Genetic engineering for insect resistance. There are two approaches. One is incorporating delta endotoxin sequence from Bacillus thuringiensis, or the second one is incorporating plant derived genes like lectins, proteinase inhibitors, etc. In case of Bacillus thuringiensis, which is a gram-positive aerobic sporulating bacterium, synthesize crystalline protein during sporulation. Crystalline proteins are highly insecticidal at very low concentration. This crystalline structure of the inclusion is made up of prototoxin subunit called delta endotoxin. The proteins are non-toxic to mammal and other animals. Cry gene of Bacillus thuringiensis produce protein which forms crystalline inclusion in bacterial spores. The delta endotoxins are soluble in insect midgut and are activated by gut proteases by a combination of alkyl pH between around 7.5 to 8.5. Cleave the protein into small polypeptide. The toxin bind to the surface of epithelial cells in the midgut, induce lesions that destroy the cells, lead to death of the insect. Now in this picture, this is a Bacillus thuringiensis. From this bacterium, we will transform Cry gene into the plants like corn and cotton. Then it is called as Bt corn or Bt cotton. These plants start to produce Bt toxin crystals in their stem and leaf. Once the bollworm start to infect these plants, the crystalline protein or the Bt toxin crystals will be ingested by the bollworm. There it gets solubilized and get activated. This toxin monomer will go and binds to the insect midgut cells. There it will start to produce pores which lead to osmotic cell lysis. Then the activation that lead to activation of cell death pathway, due to which the larva will start to die. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.